Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I've created this rose gold smoky liner look. If you want to know how to recreate this look, then please keep on watching. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'm starting by moisturizing my face. I'm going to dot it all over my face and gently rub it in. If I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. I'm using the Colourbar primer to prime my face. I'm focusing this product only on my nose and cheeks. This is where I need it the most. For foundation, I'm using the PAC HD foundation in the shade 2.5. I'm dotting it all over my face and I'm going to blend it using my YBP Beauty Blender. I'm using the L'Oreal True Match Concealer to conceal my dark circles and my under eye bags. They do a pretty good job. I'm gonna blend it using the Real Techniques foundation brush. This does a really good job in blending any liquid foundation or a liquid creamy concealer. With the product that's left on the brush, I'm gonna cover the redness around my nose and any other blemishes that I have. Then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. The star of this video is this eyeshadow from Maybelline. It's from the Color Tattoo range in the shade Pomegranate Punk. Using the Real Techniques brush, I'm creating a wing liner using small strokes. You can make the liner as thick as you want, but just make sure that you're using small strokes. Show them we are, show them we are, show them we are. We were staying in Paris. Once I'm happy with the liner, I'm using the Plum Kajal to brighten up my eye. Shade Grey from the Naked palette on a pencil brush and smudging the liner to give it a more smoky look. Using the shade Pomegranate Punk, I'm going to intensify the liner again only on the inner corners. To add more color to my face, I am using the blush from MAC. It's in the shade Flapper. And I did my falsies off camera, and to blend my falsies with my eyelashes, I decided to use the Maybelline Colossal Mascara. It's really great. To finish up the look, I used a liquid lipstick from MAC in the shade Tailor to Tease. That's the finished look. I hope you all like it. If you do, then don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Until next time, bye bye.